what is up, you guys? It is me, Cutesy, and in today's video, we are going to be talking about Adopt Me's Cyber / Thanksgiving sale. We're going to talk about some new pets coming to the game, some ideas for Christmas, and everything that's going to be on sale this week. Make sure you guys stay tuned. Let's get started. The first thing I want to show you guys is this. We have an official picture of what the Robo Dog is going to look like, and we know where it's going to be on sale at. So the Robo Dog will be able to be purchased in the pet shop in Adopt Me. You guys, I am so excited for this pet. I feel like they actually did really good about teasing it. Adopt Me doesn't usually post too many teasers, but I'm really excited. So it's gonna be in here where the Cerberus currently is. That's so cool. Here is another image of what the Robo Dog is going to look like. I wonder why they chose a cyber theme. Honestly, I'm kind of cool with it because that is probably the most unique style of pet. They don't have any pets that are even slightly similar, so I'm excited for this Robo Dog. A lot of you are probably right at home watching this video, wondering something, and I know what that is. When will this sale happen? Well, I have the official dates for the start and the end here. Here are the official times for the sale. The cyber sale starts on Tuesday, the 24th of November. This is at 5 p.m. GMT, 12 p.m. ET, and 9 a.m. PT. Tuesday, the 1st of December, is the date that this event is going to end. So that gives us a week, I believe, of a sale, which is really good. And just so you guys know, on the 1st, I'm actually going to be streaming Overlook Bay's Christmas update. So make sure you subscribe and turn on all notifications for the channel if you would like to make it. Hope to see you guys there. So let's talk about some items that are actually going to be on sale. We actually had a sale last year for Thanksgiving, and it was pretty good. I believe the last sale we had was for the Kitsune. I remember saying it like Kitsune, and everyone told me I said it wrong, so I think it's Kitsune. Please correct me if I am wrong, because this pet is so cute. And everything was at a really good price. I'm going to let you guys know, last year, Adopt Me had a Thanksgiving sale and a Christmas sale. The Christmas sale was so good. Like, I literally came home one day and I was like, no, I forgot about the Thanksgiving sale. And then I came back and it was Christmas and everything was at an even better price. So here's my recommendation for those of you who don't know what to spend your Robux on and you want to get a good deal for your money. I really recommend waiting until Christmas. Christmas is the best time of year. It's the time for giving. It's the time for cheer. So you really should definitely wait, I think, because the sales are so much better during Christmas. They're really good during Thanksgiving too. So if you need like a ride potion, a fly potion, a pet, I recommend getting it now or during Christmas. But again, I do think that Christmas has much better sales. So you could get more for the price. So usually when it is a sale like this, I actually buy ride and fly potions. Personally, I love ride potions. They only cost about half of what a fly potion costs, and like, I don't really like how fly potions give your pets wings, so I am definitely going to be stocking up my Robux for this and for Christmas. This actually brings us to our next topic, Christmas. What is coming out this Christmas for Adopt Me? Leave me a comment down below and let me know your thoughts, because I genuinely have no idea what's coming this year for Christmas. Last year, they had all kinds of fun stuff. I'm gonna go see if I can get an image, and I will be right back. Okay, so this is a super blurry image that I literally just looked up, but you guys could see this is what ice skating looked like last year. I, again, apologize for the blurriness of this, but literally last year they had gingerbread that you could collect, and the penguins would roam around the ice skating rink and attack you. It was literally so scary, and it was really fun. I actually streamed that update, but ended up putting the stream on private. Here is what the picture looks like. Let me show you guys. You know how Adopt Me does a thumbnail that's really special every year? Well, oh boy, that was the one from last year. Look at how cute the little Santa Claus is. There was the Christmas event. Also, sorry you could see the pixels in the corner. I'm not sure why that is, but you know, it's all right. And then we also have the picture of what it looks like last year. Last year, they had this, and it says Dreamcraft in the corner, and it was super fun. or I mean 2 years ago. 2 years ago it was that they did this update. So I'm really excited to see what they come up with this year. Last year was ice skating. They had Christmas of 2019. You could go ice skating and you could get those gingerbread and turn them in and get some cool stuff. You could get pets. You could get presents, and there were Christmas eggs. I actually have some right here. I don't know, this was not mine. I traded for this. It was named Hope I'm an Arctic, which is cool, but they spelled Arctic wrong. So like, here, let's take out this one. This is just a normal Christmas egg that I think I just had left over, but you could get so many cool things from these eggs. You could get what is this called? I've totally forget. Arctic reindeer, that's what it was. That was the legendary pet. You could also get some like random stuff, like Arctic foxes. You could also get some polar bears. You could get wolves. You could get robins. It was really cool. Also last year, they had a ton of little Christmas toys. And I'm trying to find one. Oh, this. Oh my gosh, you know what else they had last year that was so fun? We are gonna have to look this up. So it was an advent calendar. I'm gonna find you guys a good picture, and it was just so cool. Okay, so last year they had an advent calendar. Here's what it looked like. Every single day of the month, you could claim a free prize, and on the last day, everybody received a free reindeer. On Christmas Day, we all got a reindeer. Let me see if I have it still. Okay, I have a couple, and basically there were like these little reindeer. You could get one for free on the 25th. I have a feeling they're gonna do like a special prize again this year for Christmas, but yeah. And just so you guys know, since it is almost Thanksgiving, they actually gave away turkey plushies last year for people on Thanksgiving Day, and you would get this cute little turkey. It's really cute. I'm just excited for Christmas, so I'm kind of like talking more about Christmas than about Thanksgiving, because they don't really do stuff for Thanksgiving, and I know not every country and not every person celebrates it, so yes. Oh, and going back to the original thing of this cyber pet, it's actually going to start off like the Kitsune did, being 50% off. Just so you guys know, these images are from Adopt Me's cyber sale video, so if you guys want to check that out, that will be linked in the description. But yeah, there literally is going to be a 50% off sale with this cyber pet, so it's going to be like the Kitsune. It started off being 300 Robux, and then after the sale was over, it became 600. So we don't know how much this is going to cost, but it's going to be on sale. Also with this update, there is going to be 2x bucks. Look it. They posted this as well, and I'm really excited for that. Making money is a little hard for me in Adopt Me just because I don't really have the drive to do it. But with 2x bucks, I'll be excited. 2x bucks is not a week long, though. It is only a couple days. It goes from Friday the 27th to Monday the 30th. So you only have a weekend to do that and get double bucks, but make sure you guys get prepared, get any work done so that you can spend the weekend this weekend and go ahead and level up your pets and get paid double. Isn't that cool? Okay, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Remember to go check out the Cutesy Crew merch. It is so adorable. Link in the description and on the pinned comment. I hope you guys have an amazing day. Please leave me a comment down below and tell me what you're going to buy with this cyber sale or if you're going to buy anything at all. And also, let me know what you want this Christmas to come and Adopt Me. Bye, you guys!